Need them soon enough.
There! I see something! Fire up the damn signal!
Wow.
Can't carry more.
You speak for no one.
These will keep.
Got something. To me, brothers!
Never know when I might need these. Ugh. Gonna have to run my boots dry.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Take my hand. Take the one on the right.
Take the one on the left.
Thank you. We've fought the machines for so long, but they could have been serving us.
Low and quiet does it.
Thank you.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back. Tell Sona the plan and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen. If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier. Get to that blaze fast.
Ah!
You cannot run from righteousness!
Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
Aloy, we need to speak, and I must have your full attention. There's a campfire just south of the Ring of Metal. Go there and await my transmission.
I was wondering when you'd show up. I'll be in touch.
You're a skilled warrior, Aloy. Rast trained you well.
Did you know him?
A long time ago. Well enough to know he was a good man.
Then why was he cast out? What crime did he commit?
I wish I could tell you. But it seems only the High Matriarchs know that story.
So I've heard. Well, I should be on my way.
Thank you, Aloy. May All Mother bless your journeys, wherever they take you.
You won't be coming back with us, will you?
I don't think so. I'm glad you accomplished what you were looking for, Varl, but I haven't. Not yet.
Look, I know you have to go. You're a seeker, after all. But if you ever pass this way again...
Then what?
It'd be good to see you, that's all. I expect we'll regroup at Mother's Crown. Maybe I'll see you there?
Maybe you will. I'll see you then.
Aloy, the last time we spoke, we...
I remember. The ruins of Zero Dawn lie beneath Sunfall, the capital of the Shadow Carja. But the city is full of Eclipse agents. If they see me, Hades will see me too, through their focuses. And in a flash, there will be a whole army trying to kill me. So can I crash the Eclipse focus network or not?
Yes. It can be done.
So you said. How?
I'll send the location data to your focus. I'll be in touch when you're closer with more directions.
Wait, are you kidding me again? Seriously? I had to come out to this campfire for that?
Thank you.
bet those traitorous Oseram will just conveniently lose Durval.
The Sundom has changed, but this work hasn't.
Letting the Oseram take the ball?
All right. What now?
Hey, wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you round to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the tuft of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions. Reserve for a war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
This is the easy way in?
The back way in. I didn't say it'd be easy.
can get out of this. Safe. For a few minutes, anyway.
Be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before you raise an alarm. Here we go.
You getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these Eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
Crashing down. The sun shall reveal.
Come out wherever you are.
What was that? Anyone take a look at this corpse?
Haven't you got anything better to do? That shelter. It's bigger than the others.
Find the Tallneck, Aloy. There's no time to poke around.
There is if I make time. Still surprised. Patience.
We'll go quickly for you. Come out now. What?
Is there fighting up ahead?
No. It's a mining operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh, good. Another secret. What is this place?
A distraction.
There are several data points. The repel point. It'll get me out of here, but first I need to crash the network.
Life, and the next scorches life away. It burns the skin of champions and wretches alike. Never does the sun show pity. That is the example a Sun King must follow. The example of your father. But before my instruct...
Him a focus that you seem to lack. Now how about finding that Tallneck?
Would not have been easy to drag a Tallneck down this path. Why bother?
Alert. Irregular transmission source detected.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climate. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. It feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.